This is Dr. Sharma, maxillofacial prosthodontist and implantologist from Colonel's Dental Spa, Bangalore, India. Food, whether it is stuck between the teeth or it is left as a leftover on the kitchen platform, food will decay. Inside the mouth, the food decays about 5 times faster. Why? Because the temperature inside the mouth is body temperature, 37 degrees centigrade, perfect for decay, perfect for fermentation of food. And the bacteria inside the mouth are 1,000,000 times more than the air outside. So food inside the mouth will decay pretty fast as compared to food which is kept outside or left as a leftover. It'll take about 8 to 10 hours. And that is the reason when we get up in the morning, the food which is stuck between the teeth, and if we have not flossed or brushed before sleeping, then the smell that comes from the mouth is not the teeth or the gums that smell, it is this food that smells. Now, taking care of the teeth, it is not only important for fighting bad breath, it is also for preventing cavities and diseases of the gums. The recommendation is actually to floss before brushing the teeth. Why flossing is required? The bristles of the brush do not reach the areas between the two teeth, and that is where the role of a floss comes. A floss removes the food debris between the two teeth. If your gums bleed while flossing, the technique is wrong. So you ask your dentist how to floss so that the bleeding does not happen. Floss is a technique which has to be learned. But some people do a mistake by brushing first and then flossing. Flossing actually disengages the food debris from between the teeth.